Christmas, and thank you for tuning in to the Martinsville-Henry County Christmas Parade. I am one of your hosts, Devin Pendleton, and I have with me...
Tammy Pearson. It's so great to see you all today, and welcome to the Crown Holdings Star News Christmas Parade in Martinsville and Henry County. Thanks, everyone.
I'm so excited, Tammy. Are you excited for the Christmas Parade?
I'm so excited.
We have so much in store. We have the most entries that we've had pre-pandemic. How many entries do we have this year?
118. That
wow.
is awesome.
And so just to give you a perspective, last year we had about 92, 93.
Yes.
So the parade is growing. Thank you for coming out to support our local businesses, our churches, our nonprofits, organizations, our law enforcement. It's so great.
Absolutely.
But as a tradition, we have our parade kickoff.
Yes, we do.
Are you ready for the kickoff performance? Because we have two very special routines.
We are so excited. I mean, this is a great way to kick off our Christmas parade and support some of our wonderful local activities that we have here in Martinsville and Henry County.
All right, let's go to our space.
Okay.
And first up, we have the Magna Vista Show Choir. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Woohoo!
Remember my section, Be the Hype section. This is under the direction of Tahilia Moonier. And please welcome a hand for Mrs. Claus. Everyone, this is the Magna Vista High School Show Choir. Please put a round of applause for this group and a hand for Mrs. Claus.
Come on, everybody. Give them a big hand. Thank you. You guys did great.
Thank you, choir. You may take your bows and exit. Now, up next, Tammy, we have the Tease Elite Group from Teresa School of Baton and Dance. I can't even begin to tell you how many parades that Miss Teresa has been in, but it's been quite a few, certainly more than I've been in. Now, this Teresa School of Baton and Dance will be performing to Oh Santa by Mariah Carey. This is the studio's 54th year in business, and they have participated in the Henry County Parade every year. It is always one of the highlights of the year for all of the dancers and the baton twirlers.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Oh Santa.
Oh,
we'll get the tractor restart in just a moment. But while they were standing and they're smiling, let's give it up for Teresa School of Baton and Dance. You know, every second counts on the track, you know what I mean? Nope, we have to restart it. Standby dancers, Oh Santa. Thank you again to the Marksville, or the Magna Vista Show Choir, as well as Teresa School of Baton and Dance.
Yes, I kind of felt like that was our own version of the Rockettes. What'd you guys think? Woo! It was awesome.
Macy's Parade on a Budget. We'll take it.
Hey, anytime.
Thank you again for tuning in to the Star News Christmas Parade, sponsored by
Crown Holdings.
We're going to be back in just a few moments. As soon as we see the parade coming down the street, we'll be covering this between Tammy and myself. Thank you again for tuning in.
Yes.
I'm just so excited.
I know, me too.
All right, we'll be back in just a few moments.
We're taking a little break from the Christmas parade action, and I am very honored to announce Bob Goforth from Crown Holdings right here in beautiful Ridgeway or Henry County or Southside Virginia. We call it everything. Martinsville.
There you go.
I tell you what, man, you've got quite a job here running one of the biggest companies in our region. And has it been fun for you?
Oh, I love it. I love it. I was able to move in here in the first part of May, and got a great workforce here, got a great team. It's exciting, and you know, probably the most exciting thing for me is new. I haven't seen new since 1986.
Explain.
I've been in this business almost 40 years. I've been with Crown 37. Mm-hmm. The last new I saw was when I started with Crown in 1986 in Batesville, Mississippi.
Okay.
So over the years, I've transferred from different plants. So
it's like a new world for you.
Yeah, everything's new. All the equipment's new. The conveying's new. It's very modern, updated, computerized. It's been enjoyable to come in here and work with this team.
I told you before I got going with this interview that I watched this story. It's one thing I love about my job. I get to watch like a hatch. I watched Crown when they first brought in the training center. That was with Dr. Godwin from the college. It was one of her ideas to put the training center here. That's one of the reasons Crown came here. This deal was put together, I believe, in 2 months during COVID, where they were going to build a center. train them, get the building built. They did it in a year. And during COVID, that was incredible.
Yeah. COVID put a damper on a lot of things that we had planned, but all the growth that the company had planned and talked about continued on.
Yeah,
it just took a little longer.
And that showed me this is a strong company. This is a company that can get it done. And it looks like y'all are getting it done on time. One thing I love is to watch the trucks ride around the building all day long, delivering those cans almost 24/7, right?
Correct, we do 24/7. We'll try to shut down, you know, at Christmas time and hopefully at Thanksgiving, but you know, a can plant is made to run. And we just 24/7, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, that's what we do.
Well, let me tell you another phase that I was involved in. I was involved in one of the promotions that got over 350 people here to go to the training center to be hired for one of the most exciting jobs this community has seen in many years, 50,000 plus for most folks, and we did it. We brought over 350 people over there, and they're from North Carolina, Virginia, you know, all around the region, and that's our whole coverage area. There's just not a more perfect fit for us than Crown because of all that. But I understand you're still hiring.
We are. Our biggest need right now is forklift drivers, and we like to keep a strong entry level going because that builds the pool for the plant. Mm-hmm. Typically, if you come in at a palletizer, there's opportunities to move into the production area. My philosophy is to keep a strong bench so that when you have issues that people are out or on vacation, the operation doesn't suffer.
There you go. And those folks that run those forklifts probably put it in their trucks, right? Is that what they do?
Yeah, the forklift operator picks it up from the end of the line, mm-hmm. transferred it to a staging area, mm-hmm. and then from there it goes to the warehouse, and then from the warehouse it goes to the truck, from the truck to our customers.
Right. And I tell you what, you know, that's a good way to get in the door, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, forklift drivers, it's also an entry-level position.
Right.
We have four right now within the next 2 weeks that are leaving the warehouse and going to the production area.
Right there. There you go. So that's
promote from within is the strongest way you can keep a plant going.
See, it pays off to watch Star News. You get to find out these little details.
There you go.
How to get in. And folks need to go to crowncorp.com. Is that right?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. All right. We'll have that on the bottom of the screen right now. Okay. You see that on the bottom of your screen if you're looking for a job. I tell you, if you live in Eden or if you live in Stonville or Bassett, this is a great job for you. It's just minutes away, right here on 220. Lots of excitement. Now, what's your big Christmas wish this year?
Health.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah.
That and the health of my team. You know, we've got a couple individuals here that are out for medical reasons, and we got one team member that's dealing with a cancer issue. And my wish and my prayer is to get all my people back safe and healthy.
There you go. Isn't that nice? Bob, go forth. I love that name. That's the best name. Spell it for me. I want to make sure I spell it right.
G-O-F-O-R-T-H.
Oh, man. I think that's the best name I've ever heard in my life. That's Bob Goforth. Right here at Crown. Anytime you see Bob, say thanks for sponsoring those parades, because without Crown, we couldn't do it. And we're talking about sponsorship around the region. And we really do appreciate that. We'll be in Eden coming Friday, so all kind of things going on, covering that parade. We'll be in Draper the next week. We'll be in Greensboro. We'll be all over the place. Stuart, you name it. Keep watching Star News and say, thanks, Crown.
Christmas.
Welcome.
Thank you for tuning in to the 2023 Martinsville Henry County Christmas Parade. I'm Devin Pendleton.
And I'm Tammy Pearson. Look who we have coming, Devin.
I'm so excited. This parade is sponsored by Crown Holdings. And up first, we have the Martinsville Sheriff's Office and the Virginia State Police Motorcycles.
Oh, yes, we do. I feel well protected tonight, don't you?
I do. I do as well.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Hi, guys. Thank you for
Merry
your service.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Oh, my. Woo. I don't think a state police officer was supposed to do that, do you? A wheelie or whatever it's called.
You know, he doesn't get a ticket today.
Okay. Now we have the Martinsville Sheriff's Honor Guard, the City Police Honor Guard, as well as the Henry County Honor Guard. I do want to tell you guys a little bit about the Honor Guard. Their primary role is to provide funeral honors for fallen soldiers, as well as the guardians of the colors. The Martinsville Police Department Color Guard has never missed a Martinsville parade.
Wow.
Yes.
And I think we're on maybe the 69th or 70. I don't know. We lost count, but
yeah.
That's a lot of parades.
That is a lot of parades. And it's probably the others as well, but I tend to know a little bit more about the city of Martinsville.
Yeah. only slight bias.
Just a slight bias.
Only slight bias.
Being on city council, that'll kind of do that for you.
Yep. We had a wonderful kickoff, Tammy, with the Martinsville, or the Magna Vista, rather. I don't know why I keep saying Martinsville. Magna Vista High School Show Choir,
yes.
As well as Teresa School of Baton and Dance. So thank them. And then we had a fun confetti pop.
Oh, it was
Did you enjoy
wonderful.
That?
It was so much fun. I want to do that every year, Charles.
Absolutely. Hit. Who's up next?
Next, I do believe we have our Grand Marshals. After we get our wonderful Crown Holdings banner for the Martinsville Henry County Christmas Parade.
You know, and I hear that Crown Holdings is hiring. Now, they're looking specifically more so this holiday season for forklift operators.
Yes.
How much is the starting pay?
I've heard it's $50,000 and
up. Wow, $50,000 and up. So if you're interested, please visit Crown Holdings for some additional information. I see some lovely folks from Teresa School of Baton and Dance carrying our opening banner for the Christmas parade.
And I can tell you that Crown Holdings is really an important part of our community. They do a lot of volunteer activities. They are a wonderful employer here. And please, everyone, don't say there are not any jobs in Martinsville and Henry County. There are plenty
Absolutely.
Of jobs. So we encourage everyone to go out, look on Indeed, go to Crown Holding, look at many of the area businesses. They do have positions available.
Now, this year, Tammy, we do have two Grand Marshals, one
yes,
being the Warming Center and also number two, the Henry County Food Pantry.
Yes.
Now, tell us a little more about Chris Lawless, Lawless Welding, and he has done a fundraiser throughout the community, has raised some money for fun, splitting between the two organizations. Let's talk about our Grand Marshals as we welcome them at the end of our parade route.
Oh, that sounds wonderful. Mr. Lawless and his family, as well as his business, did a wonderful fundraiser last night for which we are so thankful. They raised over $7,000
yes. American dollars
just last night.
That's amazing.
Yes.
So that means $3,500 and $3,500 are being split between the
yes.
Warming Center as well as the Henry County Food Pantry. Representing, we have Ariel Johnson, who is representing the parade, but sadly she was not able to make it today. From the food pantry, Sharon Mills.
Yes. And I do want to tell everyone a little bit about the Warming Center. They have moved their location. They are at the Salvation Army location.
Okay.
They are just a wonderful organization, and I think they are really opening up their doors. And actually, here
I
comes
see Ms.
Ariel.
Johnson. Hi, Ariel.
So Ariel, can you come on over for a moment? Hi.
So Ariel,
Merry Christmas.
$3,500 gets to go from Lawless Welding to the Warming Center. Tell us. And Sharon did
and
make
Sharon
it.
Sharon is here.
Come on down. These are our Grand Marshals. We have Ariel Johnson as well as Sharon Mills.
Come on in, Sharon.
Merry Christmas. What does it mean that the community has rallied together to split $7,000 between the both organizations?
No, we're just so incredibly grateful. I think every year I'm just astonished by how much our community comes together to make this happen for those that are struggling within our community. Because literally, the Warming Center would not be a thing if it was not for all of us coming in and collaborating.
Absolutely.
Can you talk to us real quick about your new location?
Yep, so we are located at the Salvation Army. It's at 603 South Memorial Boulevard. It's been an amazing difference for us because the individuals, it's in central location so they can actually walk to us. It's been an amazing collaboration with the Salvation Army. We are able to give them vouchers to go upstairs to get clothes. They go for their lunch during the day. So it's been amazing.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you, Sharon. Can you tell us a little bit very quickly about
Absolutely.
Absolutely. We have been a part of the community since 2006, so we are celebrating 18 years of serving Martinsville and Henry County this week. So really excited to partner with the Warming Center, with Lawless Welding. They've been amazing supporters. All of the different members of our community have just come together to really make this happen and help people that are struggling in our community.
Well, thank you so much
thank
for all
you
you're
so
doing
much
for our
both
community.
For all thank that you. You do. There's still plenty of ways to get involved. I'm sure they would love your donations and your support,
yes.
Especially throughout our holiday season. Let's give
all
them a big
right,
round of
you.
Applause.
Merry Christmas.
The
thank
Warming
you.
Center, as well as the Food Pantry of Martinsville, Henry County.
Yes.
And I love the float. That's so fun.
Oh, yes. Thank you, guys. Look at
Merry
look.
Christmas, oh. friends.
Oh, and Chris did that.
Chris
Mr.
Lawless did that.
Oh, thank you, Chris. Thank
I
you
love
so
it.
Much. That is wonderful. What a wonderful.
Who's play. Up next, Tammy?
I do believe we may have the Bassett High School Band coming up.
You know, I'm a little biased because I am a alumni of the Bengals. Alumni. Go Bassett.
So am I.
Right? Did we graduate the same year?
I don't yes, we did. Yes.
I think we would have been friends in high school. I really
me too.
Do. I really do. But, you know, it's never a parade without our bands, and we have three bands within our community that provide wonderful entertainment. Some of them are national title holders throughout not only our service region, but the nation.
Yes, they are.
So coming up next, we have Bassett High School Band, and directed by Trey Harris. And he has a long list of staff that I don't know all of their names, but they all work hard.
And we are so looking forward to what they're going to share with us today. All right.
Looks like we have some of the Royal Court.
Oh, yes, we do. From Bassett, yes.
Bassett High School.
Woo!
Homecoming king and queen, prince and princess.
You guys give us a royal wave,
a
please.
Royal wave.
Yes, yes.
Royal
thank
wave.
You so much. All right, here comes this award-winning Bassett High School Band of Distinction.
And Tammy, per the notes, they have been named the U.S. Bands Group 5 Open State Champion for the past 7 years.
Amazing.
Trey Harris. Let's listen in. Once again, this is the Bassett High School Band of Distinction. And Tammy, I was corrected, not the past 7 years, Group 5 Open State Champions, but 11 years.
That is amazing. What an honor for our local band.
Big thank you to under the direction of Trey Harris. And up next, we have the Bassett High School
cheerleaders.
Do you have a cheer for us today?
Do you have a cheer? Let's hear it, girls. Right here's fine, yeah.
Dude!
right, let's go.
All right,
Bengals.
I have to admit, that's what I would have been doing in the parade.
You would have
right
been doing
there.
That.
I was a cheerleader.
I mean, it's no mystery. I was a theater kid. I always, because Trey Harris, he was even in high school when I was there directing the band. And I always wanted to be a band kid, but theater was my calling and passion. Up next, we have entry number 11. Let's talk a little bit more about our Little Mountain Motors.
Yes.
Hello, friends.
Hi. Oh, and
do we
look,
have a special cheer?
Yeah. Merry Christmas. How are you guys? Good. And so this is our city council members. I am so excited. As a member of city council, I'm really glad to introduce our mayor, Elsie Jones, as well as our vice mayor, Aaron Rawls. So do you guys want to tell us a little bit about what this parade means to our community?
It's everything. It's good to see all the people out and having a good time.
Family things do very well in Martinsville.
So, are we going to get to see a little presentation
yes,
here?
Yes, we have some music in just a moment. Are we
All
ready?
Right. All right, we appreciate you guys and what you're doing for our city.
For the
Christmas.
Elite Dance Team.
Oh
NBA.
My gosh, that was awesome.
Representing.
And look here.
Oh my goodness,
I'm
we have
so excited.
Kathy Lawson.
So if you'll stop for a moment, we have Council Member Kathy Lawson. And I'd like to introduce, if you haven't met yet, Devin.
This is I met her today.
Okay, this is our new city manager,
Miss Aretha. Hello,
so
Miss Aretha.
Welcome to our community. We're so excited to have.
Thank you. I am so excited to be here. This is a wonderful occasion, and I love seeing all the people out here today. This is just an honor.
Thank you so much. And well, Devin has a little
you.
Special.
Yes, so Miss Kathy, can you please tell us how many years have you been a part of the Martinsville Henry County Christmas Parade?
Probably around 30.
Let's give her a big round of applause. Kathy Lawson, it's truly a labor of love. What's your favorite part of every year of the parade?
Going through and seeing all the people.
Truly, it is like a Martinsville reunion, but with Christmas decor.
It makes it worthwhile when you come through and you see all the people and the children and the smiles, all the work that you put into it. It just makes it special.
Well, speaking of special, you are very special to us. And this year, we would like to, in 2023, crown you the Parade Christmas Queen.
Yes, let's
Parade
give
Christmas
Kathy
Queen.
A big
Thank
hand.
You for all of your many years of service.
Yes.
Miss Aretha, you may have to help us with this.
Yes.
But every time you look at this and maybe you just put it on when you're at home wrapping Christmas presents, just know that you make a huge difference in the Martinsville Henry County area,
yes,
in the lives of so many people. Thank you for all that you do.
Thank you.
Let's give
Ms. Kathy
Lawson a big
all
round
right,
of
let's
applause.
Let's give Miss Kathy. And now she
Merry
will be
Christmas.
Doing the Royal Wave.
The Royal Wave, Christmas yes. Queen 2023.
Yes. All right.
Bum, bumping some nice tunes. I like this.
Oh, and here we have Mr. Joe Bryant, Henry County Board of Supervisors. Welcome, Mr. Bryant. How are you today?
I am doing just great. How about you?
I'm doing well. Tell me what this parade means to Martinsville and Henry County.
You know, I honest to goodness think that everybody needs to come to a good parade like this right here. You know, it brings the holiday spirits to everybody. And it's just a good, joyful feeling to see everybody that's happy, you know. The world is so full of trouble and stuff going on right now. It's good to see smiling faces versus frowns and stuff like that, you know. And it's good. It's a good crowd out tonight. I'm glad we got good weather.
All right. Well, thank you so much, and thank you for what you do for our community.
Let's give a big round of applause to Henry County Board of Supervisors Joe Bryant, who has been representing since 2010 the Collinsville District. Up next, we have Henry County Board of Supervisors elect Pam Cobbler. Pam!
Ah!
Oh, let me come get a smooch. Oh, my goodness.
All right. We're
you
so
look so great.
Excited. Thank you. It's so good to see you.
I love the fur and the families over there in the corner. tell us, Ms. Pam, what is your favorite part about every year's Christmas parade?
The tradition of a parade. We love a parade of every kind, and it just brings the Christmas. It enters the Christmas spirit into Martinsville Henry County.
Absolutely.
She is well loved, and the newest she is Henry County elect supervisor. Pam Cobbler.
And she's going to be on board in January as the Reed Creek District Representative.
Yes, she is. All right. Now we have Nelson. Hello.
Craig O'Dare.
And he
look at you,
is
fella.
The
Merry
mayor
Christmas.
Of Ridgeway, Virginia. Craig
mayor
is a wonderful member of our community.
You know, back when I lived in Ridgeway,
day.
I thought I was the mayor of Ridgeway. Tell us, what is your favorite part about representing as mayor this year?
Well, it's just bringing the community together and trying to improve the quality of life in our community, not just Ridgeway, but the whole Henry County, Martinsville area, because we are one. So we'd love to invite this whole community to Ridgeway in 2 weeks on Saturday, December 2nd for the Ridgeway Christmas Parade and Tree Lighting Ceremony, and show your Christmas spirit there in the town of Ridgeway as well. So we just want to bring the community together, and we hope they'll come to Ridgeway in 2 weeks.
Right, let's give it up for Craig O'Dare, mayor of Ridgeway, sporting a Nelson Honda in our Christmas parade. Tammy, who do we have next?
We have Gunner Automotive next.
Gunter Automotive.
Look at this vehicle. Woo!
Look at you.
Bright green.
How fancy do you feel driving this lime Grinch green car?
Slimer.
It's the Slimer, she said.
I love it. And we know that Gunner Automotive is a great member of our community. He is a great employer, and he does a lot for our community. And a lot of his cars today will be holding our dignitaries.
And, you know, Tammy, it just smells like a new car. Like, it just smells like a new car. I can smell it with the heat on. Gunter Automotive.
Merry Christmas.
Center.
Thank you.
I see the Grinch.
Oh, my. It's perfect. Thank you
Merry
so much.
Merry Christmas. Well, this is fun.
All right. Look here. We have our police chief of Martinsville. So, Mr. Fincher, Chief Fincher, can we stop you for a moment? So, tell us about this vehicle that you're on right now.
So, this vehicle's made in Henry County. It is called the Ultimate Off-Road Electric
wow.
Vehicle. We got it through a grant to patrol the walking trail, and it's a lot of fun.
It looks like a lot of fun. We appreciate what you and your team do for Martinsville, keeping us safe.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. And this turnout is awesome. We're blessed with great weather, and this community here has really come out, and it just shows what a great place Martinsville is.
Thank you so
Absolutely.
Much.
Let me get out of the way first. That is so neat.
That is awesome.
You know, we thought we were going to have to write him a ticket earlier coming through the streets.
I know, he was
going super fast. So don't think you're running from that on one of our trails in Martinsville, Henry County.
All right. We have some more of our Martinsville police officers.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, and thank you.
I think we're going to be seeing Wayne Davis in a few moments.
Yes, we are. Oh, Oh, look at this. This is Henry County Sheriff's Department armored vehicle.
Armored vehicle, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, look at this.
Steve Draper.
Sheriff Steve Draper from Martinsville and Sheriff Wayne Davis from Henry County. So we'd like to talk to you guys for a moment.
Merry Christmas.
Tell us a little bit, what's your favorite thing about Christmas, Sheriff Davis?
The family's getting together and spending time. And let us not forget why we have Christmas, to celebrate the birth of Jesus.
Thank you so much. And you?
Exactly the same thing. Just everybody spend good time with the families, have good, safe time, and don't forget the reason for the season.
And tell me, how many Christmas parades have you been walking?
28.
28?
28.
Well, I'm only 29, so... So any tips for this holiday season that that we can give to our local community about just staying safe, anything that you want to say?
Well, like I said, just be safe. Again, take your time. If you're going to go to parties, be careful when you come home. Know the limit. Just be safe.
I'd encourage everyone to follow the Sheriff's Office Facebook page. We'll be posting holiday safety tips throughout the entire holiday season.
And Sheriff Davis, I do want to say congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. And Merry Christmas to both of you.
Merry Christmas. All right, we'll catch up on our notes in just a moment.
All right, we're getting some more of our Martinsville City Sheriff's Department.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. All right, now we have our Henry County Public Safety. They do coordinate all the emergency services for both Martinsville and Henry County. That includes 8 volunteer fire departments and 5 volunteer rescue squads. Oh, look at this. We got the big old fire truck.
Oh, the
Hello.
Fire trucks. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You know, do something nice for our local first responders this holiday season. They work 365, 24/7. If it's baking cookies or taking by some of the essentials this holiday season, do something nice for these folks.
Absolutely. Now we have the American Legion Homer Dillard, post number 78. Hello, gentlemen.
Hello,
how
friends.
Are you? Merry Christmas. Tell me your favorite part of Christmas.
Looking at the citizen here in this beautiful county and city to wish each and every one a Merry Christmas.
Well, thank you so much, and we wish you all a Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Yes, thank you for all you do and for your support.
All right. Whoa, look at what we have coming
oh,
here.
Wow.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I believe this is our AMVETS of Martinsville, Henry County.
All right. Merry Christmas. So when are you going to take me on one of those, Devin?
You know, if I felt comfortable enough to drive one, I think that I've even as a young child, I've always been a little scared. But, you know, I'll conquer that fear. You know, now, up next we have coming down the lane, I see Martinsville High School Army JROTC. As a Bengal, former Bengal, I was not involved, but certainly support. It seems like that it's very intense.
Yes, yes,
sponsoring
it is.
Some lights for our theme this year, which is Light It Up.
Oh, yes, that is one. Look at this. That's wonderful.
Let's listen to some chanting.
Oh, my goodness. Look at this float that we have coming our way.
It's a Nelson truck pulling one of the most gorgeous floats I have seen in a while. Now, this fits the theme, Light It Up.
Wow, look at this. From Crown Holdings.
That's amazing. I feel like I want to get on it.
I do, too. Look at the merry-go-round.
That's precious.
I love it. Can we build a snowman that tall when we have some snow?
You know, I really hope that this year our region gets snow. Last year we didn't get a lot of snow. But I hear that we're going to have a cold winter. So if you're stuck on the side
Merry
of the road,
Christmas.
Autos by Nelson will come tow you. Visit autosbynelson.com. Search them on Google. Someone will come to pick
yes.
you up this holiday.
Hello,
Merry Christmas.
Christmas,
friends. All of our friends at Nelson Automotive.
Look at these beautiful vehicles. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Hi.
Well, Tammy, it's about that time. In just a moment, we have another fun flow coming. Then we're going to be taking a brief commercial break. And I hear that you have a few treats for us from Wild Magnolia.
Yes.
We'll talk about in just a moment. But this is New South Metals.
All
right. You can learn more about them at newsouthmetals.com.
And this is our first time in our parade.
First time in the parade. Are you having fun? Oh,
this
Merry
is
Christmas,
Southern
friends.
Virginia's premier metal roofing supplier. They're located on A.L. Philpott Highway. Let me go talk to someone here. What do you want from Santa?
Family.
Family. Tell me that is Aww. Not wonderful. Can I give you a hug? Merry Christmas.
Thank you all so much for participating.
We appreciate you all. Merry Christmas. All well, right, look at this dinosaur here. That's how it feels some days.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, Miss Tammy, we're having so much fun here in Uptown Martinsville on Church Street at the end of the Martinsville County Christmas Parade. We're going to take a brief commercial break. We're going to be back in just a few moments.
All right.
Ho, ho, ho. It's Mike and Lee's. Playing Saint Nick today, letting all of you guys know that we want you guys to come down December 16th, sit on Santa's lap, tell him what you want for Christmas from 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock at 1780 Virginia Avenue, Martinsville, Virginia. Get it at Lee's.
Ho, ho, ho! Get it at Lee's!
The 23 Martinsville and Henry County Christmas Parade is going to be powered by Nelson Trucks.
You're watching local Channel 23, Martinsville's number one TV station.
Christmas and welcome back to the Martinsville Henry County Christmas Parade. I'm Devin Pendleton.
And I'm Tammy Pearson.
Tammy, we're having so much fun this year. Again, we have over 119 entries. This entry is
Dyer Store Volunteer Fire Department. Again, we have so many volunteer fire departments in our community that offer such a great service. And we have to remember, like you said, first responders. Let's remember how important they are. Let's try to give them something special this time of year.
Absolutely. Something so small, so simple, does so much.
All right, look at, oh, we have more cheerleaders.
The Fieldale Collinsville Middle School Football Cheer Squad. Do you have a cheer for us?
We'd love to hear a cheer.
All right. Collinsville Middle School cheerleading squad.
All right.
I see the Martinsville Speedway represented. That's a fun vehicle.
That is. I think that's a pace car. I do believe, maybe. We all know about the Martinsville Speedway and what a wonderful addition that is to our community and how much it brings into our community.
And I love the new lights, like for the night racing.
I love it.
It is so fantastic. Somebody all buy right. me tickets for Christmas so all I right. can come in and go.
We're going to have to stop this float for a minute.
I mean, oh, my goodness.
This is absolutely wonderful.
Sova Family Christmas. Can we stop? Let me go direct traffic.
Okay, you go direct traffic.
I'm trying. Can we pause? Hello, sir.
All right. This is the Sova Family Christmas
He thought I was waving at
float.
Him.
Look at this. This is a wonderful, wonderful float. And we have all of our participants
as
well.
I want to get on
Can
it.
Can you
so
guys
bad.
Tell us a little bit about what Christmas means to you?
Christmas is
family, friends getting together, celebrating.
All right, that's wonderful. And tell me a little bit about what Martinsville and Henry County means to you.
Well, I'm relatively new here, but this is a great place with great people.
Great. Thank you so much, and we wish you all a very Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Tammy. Tammy, I made it.
Oh.
This is so fun. You know, fun story, right. I've never been on a Christmas parade in my young, gifted life. This is your first time. Now, what is your favorite thing about being in the Christmas parade this year?
To represent SOVA.
That's a good answer. To represent SOVA.
Oh, that's absolutely awesome. Thank you. And we appreciate SOVA and all the medical care you give to our community. Thank you. Oh, look, look.
Merry Christmas
it.
From SOVA Health of Martinsville.
Thank you. We appreciate you and all the providers. Thank you guys so much. Awesome.
Oh my goodness. Awesome. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you guys, thank you guys.
That's Woo-hoo! An amazing float. I think you guys will win.
Oh my goodness, it's
wonderful. The best I've seen so far.
Yeah, it's awesome. Talk about light it up.
I mean,
that is what they're doing.
Is that a skunk? A squirrel, not a skunk.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Once again, thank you to SOVA Health.
Thank you, guys.
Treating you
Merry
like
Christmas.
SOVA Health family. I love that motto.
Yes. And, you know, that is one thing I love about living in Martinsville and Henry County, a small community like ours.
Absolutely.
Everyone treats each other with respect and like a family member.
Absolutely.
And that's what's wonderful.
I see some more lights coming down the lane.
Oh, yes, we do. Hi. Oh, look at that.
Now, Tammy, this is Faithful Service Lawn Care, LLC. Okay. They are located in Bassett, Virginia. So if you have lawn care needs, contact Josh Lawson, 276-358-2304. They're also on Facebook as well as Google.
All right.
Look at these. These are so fun to ride in the parade.
Oh, look at this.
A little mower.
How
decorated
awesome
for Christmas.
That? Wow. I would take that instead of a motorcycle.
Absolutely. I'm sure they'd sell it to you. You and Will, you don't have much of a yard, but you and Will can still mow it. Here's Greater
Hi,
New
Greater
Bethel.
New Bethel. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Now,
Merry Christmas.
Tammy, Greater New Bethel Apostolic Church is located in Martinsville.
Thank
Martinsville.
You. Thank
They're
you.
Under the pastor
Merry
elder
Christmas
Alan
to you
Preston.
All. Merry Christmas. And next we have Mulberry Creek Nursing and Rehab Center, and they are all lit up for the holidays.
I love this. I wonder if they'll let me get on the bus with them. Let's see. You know, one of my favorite things, and I tell you this every year, but I'll remind you again, is Santa for a Senior.
Yes.
So you can find organizations who specifically do Santa for a Senior. It's like the Angel Tree, but it's specifically for seniors. Hello, Merry Christmas. Can
Hi.
I come on the bus? Can I get on the bus? All right.
All right.
Merry
here
Christmas.
Goes Devin on the bus.
Hi, friends. Are we having a great... It's warm in here. What's your favorite thing about Christmas parades? Can you tell us a Merry Christmas?
Oh, Merry Christmas. And a little
Love that.
I do. A sexy voice.
And her hat says sexy. I love it. So tell us, what does it mean to be able to do this and participate with your residents?
I think it brings us all closest together. It really does. And it gives them a chance to get out, you know, be involved.
And I talked a little bit, I'm not sure if you participate, but Santa for a Senior, have you ever heard of it? So it's kind of like Angel Tree, but Santa for Senior. So if someone's looking to donate, what specific items could be accepted at?
Anything like toiletries, blankets, sometimes gently used items, candy.
You gotta have your local
I'm
entertainment.
Candy. I'm hearing candy. A lot of candy.
Well, thank you again for coming out and supporting this year Mulberry Creek Nursing and
thank
Rehab.
Thank you. Merry Christmas, everyone. Alrighty. Okay, now wait.
Yep.
You go and get on the bus. Does that mean you're going to go and get on a
Tammy, you already know. Now, if there's any one thing you can know about Devin Pendleton is that I am a little afraid of horses. So at this note, I'm going to walk away for just a moment. I'm going to take a quick break, and I'll come back in just a minute.
Oh, wait. It's my turn to get on something, right?
No. I support you fully. I'm just going to step away.
No, no. He's leaving me, everyone. Look at these beautiful horses. We're so proud to have them participate in our Christmas parade every year, and they are all lit up. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. And Devin has left me. He will be back once they have passed. Oh, me. I'm sorry. Hi. Merry Christmas. Oh, look at this. Mr. Pendleton is eating a chicken cucumber ranch wrap from Wild Magnolia. It is located behind Patrick Henry Mall. It's a great little getaway for wonderful food, delicious drinks, fun entertainment. It's a great place to go. And look at this. Hello. Merry Christmas.
Can I get a good old coo-what?
K-U, dash, W-A-T.
No, you got to do it with the gut. It's the gut.
W-A-T.
Merry Christmas
to you.
You too.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. We appreciate you guys participating. Thank you so much. I think we have some more from the Kuwait Temple. Hello, Merry Christmas.
You know,
look at the fun cars. I'm so glad they're back. I have always loved them.
I've missed those cars.
We have missed these cars. It's so good to have them back. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas.
Now, this organization does so much for local scholarships and different efforts that they do throughout the year. But I love these cars.
I love them.
I want to ride one. This
so
is so
talk
fun.
To us a little bit. How is it driving this car?
Oh, it's fun. It's fun.
It is.
We have a good time. We enjoy. We're from Greensboro, North Carolina.
All right. Well, we appreciate you coming. Thank you so much.
So does this get you way down like 220 in this, or just drive all the way down?
I love it.
All right.
Merry Christmas.
Who's next, Tammy? This is a fun car. I see that it is Nelson.
We have Nelson Rental Cars. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas to you
Merry
all.
Merry Christmas.
Yes.
Big thank you to the Nelsons as well as Barry Nelson, who does so much within our community, not just providing amazing cars throughout our community, but
yes, he
truly is a philanthropist in our community.
Yes, and he's providing a lot of the vehicles towing the
big floats. Yep.
Yes.
Sponsored
exactly.
by Crown Holdings, by the way.
Yes, and thank you, Mr. Nelson, for doing so. Woo!
Here's one of our tow trucks. Again, if you're broke down this holiday season, don't call anyone else because they are available 24 hours, 7 days a week. Autos by Nelson, .shop.us online. They'll
and
come
when
get you.
We do get all that snow that we're going to get.
Yep.
Like you said, there we go. We have resources here in Martinsville.
Now, I feel like this is a bigger tow truck than normal. Maybe this is for like a good tractor trailer that tips over or?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah.
I don't know. I made it up.
Tractor trailer, bus, something like
yeah.
that. Mm-hmm. Yes. Hi, Merry Christmas.
That's a loud horn. I like it. Just about every tow truck is in the parade tonight, so I hope you didn't break down too far off the road. But give our friends at Autos by Nelson a call this holiday season, not just if you're in the mood to purchase a new car, but also if you need a good towing.
Yes. And as we just saw, they have rental cars as well, so they have the gamut covered.
Oh, we have a little miss coming. Little Miss Southern Belle, Virginia.
My gosh. So, Madeline.
Oh, can you give us a cute little wave, Miss Southern Belle, Virginia?
Look at that. And
I'm going to come talk to you, but we'll talk to you down here next to the nice camera. Hello, precious. Will you tell everyone your name?
Maddie.
Hi, Maddie. What's your favorite thing about Christmas?
Is that we get to hang out with our family and open presents.
That's a Miss America answer right there. Let's give our Miss Southern Belle a big round of applause.
Thank you so much.
In her cute yellow convertible.
Now we have Miss Martinsville and Henry County.
I'm so excited. And we coordinate. We did a photo together.
Savannah Holland.
I love Miss Savannah Holland. Will you take a photo of us, Tammy?
Yes, absolutely. Hold on. All righty. Got it.
Miss Martinsville, Henry County, tell us, what is your most favorite thing about wearing the crown and Christmas? So two questions. What's your favorite part about being crowned Miss Martinsville, Henry County, and what's your favorite part about Christmas?
Well, my favorite part about being crowned Miss Martinsville, Henry County is probably being able to do this and seeing everybody from my town. It's lovely. I dreamt of this since I was a little girl, just like the girl in front of us. I never thought I would be here. And secondly, definitely my favorite part of Christmas is my family, the lights. It's different. What was the other question?
That was it.
Well,
thank
I just
you
wanted
so
to
much.
Say thank you guys for everything and coming out. It's so good to see everybody and everybody's smile. This is just like a refresher since COVID. So it means a lot to me. And of course, God bless all of you. So
thank you so much.
I get teary-eyed, but you know, God bless.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Martin.
Merry
Henry
Christmas.
County. Best of luck at Miss Virginia in just a few short months.
Yes. And here we have Piedmont Autism Action Group. You know, I Googled this, Devin. 1 in 36 children have been identified with autism spectrum disorder. And so I think something like this group is so important.
Absolutely.
Hi, guys. Thank you.
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas.
Friends. Hello.
Thank you.
And I'm so thankful that we have this organization right here in our community to be able to service that.
Yes.
I like the chipmunks playing in the background. It's fun. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Oh, I love that. Love needs no words. Hashtag love needs no words. Thank you. Merry Christmas. The American Red Cross.
Certainly a thankless organization that does not always receive the credit in which it is
absolutely.
Due.
Absolutely.
Specifically, this is the Disaster Relief
Merry
Unit.
Christmas.
And here's Ralph Lawson.
All right, let's stop for 1 minute. Well, maybe not. All right, bye, Mr. Lawson.
Bye, Mr. Lawson. We'll talk to you maybe next year.
Hello. We tried.
You know, I think at the end of the parade, they're just ready to get out of the bus.
Hey, look at these beautiful vintage cars.
Hello. Good to see you. One of our antique trucks represented in the parade.
So we have SOVA Reentry and Resource Council.
Nice.
Yes.
I love the decorated Jeep.
Look at this baby.
Hi, Precious.
Merry Christmas.
I see it. Look at the license plate. It says
Crown It.
I love that. This is from one of our, who is this? I can't see in the dark. Miss Henry County Fair.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
Isabella Grace.
Hello, Miss Isabella.
Oh.
Hello, Merry Christmas. Can you say hello to me?
I think I'm about to go to sleep.
Oh, it's way past her bedtime. She gave the microphone a kiss, and I love that. Beautiful Merry baby Christmas. Isabella Grace.
Look at the little crown. Oh, my gosh. That's so cute. Oh, Miss Henry County Fair. Brianna Miller.
Hello. Hi, Queen. Can you give us one of these, like a nice fancy wave?
Yes.
Now tell us. Yes. We'll come a little bit to the center to get to the nice camera.
Yes.
Beep, beep, beep. All right, that's good. That's good. All right, please tell us, what does it mean to you to be crowned Miss Henry County Fair? And the second question, what's your favorite part about Christmas?
So it basically means everything to me to be crowned Miss Henry County Fair. It's my first time ever doing a fair. Or a pageant, to be exact. But yeah, it means everything to me. And my favorite part of Christmas is definitely being my family. Yeah.
And you'll be competing Miss Virginia in a few months?
Yes, I will be competing in January.
January. Well, congratulations on your
reign. Congratulations
you
and Merry
I love
Christmas.
The green Miss Henry County Fair.
Oh, look at this cool truck.
Ooh.
Is it a green? Oh, look.
It's very Grinchy green. I like it.
It is Grinchy green. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I love all these lights.
This is fun. I love those wheels.
I know.
Do you have to have a ladder to get in there?
Oh, Merry Christmas.
It's hard to get in there, I bet.
All right, we have some more towing services, I do believe.
This is Harbor Freight and Towing.
Yes, they offer everything from towing to auto repair, tires, wheels, and more since 2008. Very bright. I like the colors.
Yeah, it's a neatly wrapped towing truck.
Oh, look at the wreath. I like that. Look at that. That's awesome. All right.
Merry Christmas. From our friends at Harbor.
Yes.
They also offer 24-hour towing right here in Martinsville, Henry County, and throughout the service region. You know, sometimes throughout the holidays, things just happen.
Yes.
Your car might pop a tire. You break down the side of the road. So these folks, they literally work 24/7, 365 days a year.
Yes.
So while we're at home, we're enjoying the warm at Christmas, they're going to pick people up on the side of the road.
Yes, and I mean, especially as travel picks up during the holidays and Thanksgiving and Christmas, we know who we can call, Harbor Towing and Recovery. Hi, Merry Christmas.
Friends. Hello.
Merry Christmas.
You know, it's been a beautiful day. The temperatures are starting to drop here in Uptown Martinsville, but what a lovely day for a parade.
It is a beautiful day for a parade. We're not having to wear our coats.
Usually you wear your fur every year.
Yes,
I miss it this year.
Merry Christmas.
Hello, friends. I see the Grinch.
Oh, there he is.
Who do we have next? I believe it's one of our local chapters.
Oh, the NSBE, National Society of Black Engineers. Merry Christmas
Merry
to you
Christmas
all.
From Nesby, offering so many scholarships right here in our area. Thank you for all you do.
Yes, thank you. Merry Christmas.
And behind them, we have Mr. and Mrs. MHC Nesby. Hi, folks. Can we get a nice little wave? I love the crowns.
Yes.
If you weren't so tall up, I'd talk to you. But can I get on the count of three, a 1, 2, 3, Merry Christmas? 1, 2, 3. Once again,
you.
From Mr. and Mrs. MHC Nesby.
All right, we have Martinsville and Henry County 911 services. Hi, guys.
Merry
Talk
Christmas.
About an important part of our community.
Absolutely. You know, another a group of folks who work 24/7, 365.
All right. Here we go.
Hello, friend.
Merry Christmas. So tell us approximately how many calls do you take in a year?
Last year we took about 133,000 calls, approximately.
Oh, wow. My gosh.
Well, yeah. Any tips that you want to give the community while you have the microphone? Anything that you want to say? PSA from 911.
If you have an emergency, please be patient when you call and bear with us while we answer the questions because we're trying to get the best help to you.
All right. Well, thank you and Merry Christmas.
Thank you for all you do. Up next, we have the Branches of Hope. They are the sociological... can I say that correctly?
Psychosocial
Rehabilitation Services at Branches of Hope. Merry Christmas, friends.
Merry Christmas. All righty.
It's all right.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. All right, here we have Davenport Energy, reliable, affordable propane service. Hello, and Merry Christmas to you all.
Davenport Energy.
Thank you.
Well, Tammy, unfortunately, we have to pause for just a moment because we're going to take a brief commercial break. I've had so much fun with you so far.
You too.
We have some more parade to go, but please tune in for the Martinsville Henry County Christmas Parade. We'll be right back after these messages.
Ho, ho, ho! It's Mike and Lee's playing Saint Nick today. Letting all of you guys know that we want you guys to come down December 16th, sit on Santa's lap, tell him what you want for Christmas from 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock at 1780 Virginia Avenue, Martinsville, Virginia. Get it at Lee's.
Ho, ho, ho! Get it at Lee's!
Welcome back to the 2023 Martinsville Henry County Christmas Parade sponsored by
Crown Holdings.
I am Devin Pendleton, and I am alongside the lovely, the talented, the one and only
Tammy Pearson.
Tammy,
thank you for that introduction.
I have been digging into some delicious wild magnolia cucumber ranch wrap. It's so tasty, located right just around the corner.
Yes, right behind Patrick Henry Mall. It's great.
And we're
Look
so
we
excited.
Have.
This is Teresa's School of Baton and Dance. We saw them in the parade kickoff around 4:30, but they're going to be dancing yet again. Now, Miss Teresa, she has been in business for well over 50-plus years, providing dance education right here in Martinsville Henry County. And we have a special performance from the Baton Twirlers in just a moment.
And here's Miss Teresa herself.
Hi, Miss Teresa. Miss Teresa, what year parade is this for you?
1953.
And you've been in business for?
I did this the very first year I started. I started in September, started getting together a group for the parade. First thing I ever did, do the Martinsville Parade.
Okay. We're going to tune in because I see your baton twirlers who are already twirling away.
All right. Thank you. And I love how Teresa's own daughter has really come along in the business as well. I think it is so wonderful.
Big shout out to Miss Chelsea as well.
Yes.
And again, we had a lovely performance from Tease Elite earlier in our kickoff show.
Thank you, ladies. How wonderful.
Thank you.
I love a good baton. Little Pink Panther in
really?
Teresa's School of Baton and Dance, and my daughter also was there. So
love
we love
that.
Them so much. And there's so many wonderful dance businesses here, and it's just so fantastic.
Now, up next, we have Miss Dance USA, Maddie Nunn. Let's give her a big round of applause for Boogie Fever's Miss Dance USA. Excuse me, Miss Boogie Fever. Can we come over and talk to you for just a moment? Thank you so much. I love your crown. Tell us, so you were crowned in the summer?
Yes. Yes, I was.
So tell us a little bit about that process and what this title means to you.
So I had to do an interview, a self-introduction, an audition class, and a solo performance. And it's just such an honor because it's something I've always wanted to do, and I was so happy when I got crowned.
Love that. What's your favorite part about Christmas, real quick?
Just the community, and it's just a happy time. Like, everyone's having a great time.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
Give her
and
a big round of applause.
Merry Christmas to you all. Thank you.
National title holder from Boogie Fever Dance Competition, Miss Dance USA.
All right. Look at this. Santa, don't forget the dough.
Oh, this must be from Martinsville?
Yes, it is.
I love that.
I believe
Go
this
Bulldogs.
Is our middle school cheerleaders here.
And towing
Hi.
Our friends
Merry
is
Christmas.
The Cole Service Center.
Christmas.
Go,
Go
Bulldogs.
Dogs. Woo! All right, and now we have the Groups Recover Together organization. Thank you so much. Oh, look what we got. Look, 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 look.
Oh, it's Lug Nuts.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness. Come here, buddy.
Come on.
Oh, my goodness. Oh. It's Lugnut.
Merry Christmas.
Lugnut, are you enjoying the parade?
Yes, 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 I am.
Oh, I'm so glad. Thank you for tuning in. Good to see you, Ty.
All right, we have the Martinsville High School Marching Band. Let's take a listen.
High School Marching Band under the direction of Brian Joyce. And coming down the lane, we have the Bulldog Cheerleaders. I hope they'll give us a cheer. Ladies,
right.
will you give us a
Are
cheer?
Are you guys going to give us a cheer? Come down here to the middle, please. We'd look forward to hearing this cheer. Bulldogs. Merry Christmas.
Martinsville High School Cheerleaders.
Yes.
And following them is the Homecoming Court.
All right. Come on, guys. We need a royal wave from everyone. All right. And Merry
wave.
Christmas. Miss Henry County Fair 2023 Beautiful baby.
Aww. Oh. Is it Caitlin? Hello, Caitlin. Look at you.
Look at the little crown.
Oh, I know it's Christmas, but she's as precious as an Easter Sunday. I tell you what.
Oh, my goodness. I bet she's going to have a wonderful Christmas. Merry Christmas, you all.
Absolutely, Miss Henry County Fair.
And we have another beauty queen coming here, young Miss Woolwine.
Alicia Wilson. Hello, Miss Wilson. Can we get a nice wave? All right, I'll come talk to you in a moment. We'll let you pull up to right here. Miss Wilson, tell us, how excited are you to have been crowned young Miss Woolwine?
Surprise.
Surprise? Well, what's your favorite part about Christmas?
Hanging out with my brother.
I love that. Give us one more wave. Congratulations on your crown
you,
this year.
Thank you, congratulations. All right, who do we have coming here? Railway Express.
Wow.
Oh, this is PPT.
The Grinch. Oh, no. Hide your food. Hide your food.
It's a Grinch.
This is
it's
good wild Grinch. Magnolia
no.
food.
Oh, my gosh. No. He's quite. Oh no. He's a mean one.
Oh. PVT Express tires and more. This looks like something out of a movie set, Tammy.
It does. It's so wonderful.
They do oil changes, tire detailer, their repair shop.
Wow.
All right here in Martinsville. Oh. I'm scared.
Thank you so much, Mr.
PVT Express.
Merry Christmas.
Ah, oh, this is a nice Jeep. I love that.
Merry Christmas,
friends.
This is PVT as well. Oh, look, they even have the license plate here.
Very nice.
Oh, we have another Grinch. Hi, Merry Christmas. So it looks like they do a little bit of everything and offer a lot of services in Martinsville. Woo!
Who do we have next?
All right.
Hello, friends.
Hi. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I think if I drove that car, I may get a speeding ticket.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, we have some more PVT, I believe. Yes.
Yep, and we have a realtor. Oh. This is Danielle Foster.
Uh-huh, with Piedmont Realty. Wow, look at this, though. Look at this float.
You know how much? I wonder how much that house would cost in Martinsville on Elf Lane.
Elf Avenue.
What's a good APR for this? Can we do a good 30-year on it, Danielle?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
All right.
So give her a call, 276-224-5056, if you're looking for a home this holiday season.
Budget Lawn Care.
Hello, friends.
Merry Christmas. To say the least, we've been blowing a lot of leaves this week.
I bet.
So I probably could have used Budget Lawn Care very much.
Hopkins.
All righty.
Another towing service.
Yes.
Located in Patrick County in Spencer, Virginia.
Thank you. We've got plenty of places to call with our vehicle.
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, look at this
Merry
tractor.
Christmas. That's
so cool. Hi, Merry Christmas. Who do we have here, Devin?
This is...
Henry County Parks and Rec. Tackle football. Undefeated.
Oh. Yeah. Big thank you to our Henry County Parks and Rec for all the sports that they do to involve our youth.
Job.
You know, they do so much for our youth right here in Martinsville.
Pardon me?
Henry County Parks and Rec.
Yes, absolutely. Now we have Daniel's Auto Glass.
Now they are located at Fork Mountain Road in Bastet. They do custom glasswork and detailing.
Yes.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you. All right.
I'm having so much fun with you, Tammy.
I always have fun with you, Devin.
It's such
and
a great time.
We say we're going to get together more during the year.
Right. We do need
We've
to do that.
We've got to make time.
It's kind of like, dear diary, what a year this has been. You know, it's a great way to cap off 2023. Looking forward to all of the many things, wonderful things in 2024.
Absolutely.
Speaking of wonderful things.
We have the Elks Lodge, number 1752.
The Elks Lodge. Hello, friends.
Hi, guys.
Merry Christmas.
So let me ask, hello. Tell me a little bit about what the Elks Lodge is about.
So the Elks Lodge is about community service and serving our community, and we love our community so much.
Thank you so much, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to everybody.
Thank you. Hi, guys. Merry Christmas.
Here we have a series of Jeeps. These are Jeeps for Jesus.
Yes.
Love that.
I do too.
Oh, candy.
Oh.
Don't threaten me with a good time. Hello.
Yeah.
I'm just going to take one so somebody else can have one. I'll take the sucker. Oh, I dropped three. Tammy, what do you want? Do you want chocolate or gummy? I'll put that back in your Jeep. I love this. So when did this tradition start? I'll come to you, sir. Hold, please.
We're just following the people from Whitfield. They got a club up here, so we figured we'd bring Jesus down here.
And so all of you are Jeep owners, is that right?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
I love it. Jeeps for Jesus.
Tell me that's not that. What Christmas is all about. Merry Christmas.
Tammy,
you.
your ride's here. It says bougie.
Bougie. All right.
This is fun.
Look, it's a Grinch green.
Now, excuse me, miss. So do you ride like real time with all these ducks on your dash?
Yes, I do.
Do you ever go down the road and like they fall off?
Yeah, they fell out before. You just catch them.
I love it so much. What a fun color. You want a sucker, somebody?
Merry Christmas.
Who do we have next, Tammy?
We have Meeks Recycling and Salvage.
Oh.
They are located in Collinsville, right up the street from Sport Lanes. Quality used parts, affordable pricing. They have a pick and pull. So it's more than just recycling services. Merry Christmas.
I think this is a good time for me to come back over.
Me too.
I'm eating candy and Wild Mags. This has been a fun day so far.
You're going to get a full tummy.
I love it. Thank you. He said nice shoes. I love that. Miss Tammy and I are matching today in our silver glitter shoes.
Meeks Recycling Center. Hi.
Wait, so do you mean that I can rent that thing?
I think you can. 276-656-1018. Say Merry Christmas! Oh, and we got some more Meeks Recycling Center. Look at this old car that can recycle.
Now, they buy
Merry
junk
Christmas.
Cars. So if you have a junk car sitting in the middle of Sandville somewhere, and you're looking for somebody to tow that away for you, give Meeks Recycling a call. I can say that because I'm from Sandville.
Well,
you can't make fun of Sandville, but I can.
And I can say we may have a vehicle at my house in Hint, Will Pearson.
Are the weeds like growing around it?
No, not quite.
Okay.
But, yeah.
Yeah. Hi, friends.
Hi. Good. How are you?
Who do we have here?
Virginia. It's called Just My Luck.
Just My Luck. So we have movie stars with us today.
Oh, yeah. My buddy Kenny Keene over here. He plays Rob West, and the movie's out on Amazon Prime right now.
Well, I can't wait to watch it.
Thank you so
Merry
much.
Merry Christmas. Are you Rob West?
Yeah, Rob. Yep. I play Rob West.
Okay, and so this movie was filmed locally?
That's correct. Martinsville and Philadelphia, Virginia.
Oh, that's wonderful. Just real quick recap, what is it about?
It's a comedy, and it's about an ex-con trying to get his life right for his daughter and his wife. But people tend to backslide, and that's kind of what this is about.
Great. Thank you so much.
Well, we look forward to tuning in to Prime Video, but they also did their premiere at Hollywood Cinema.
Okay, there we go. That is fabulous. We love having movies filmed here in Martinsville.
Absolutely.
County.
Here's some Big Toes.
All right, Big Toes Towing and Recovery. I've always loved that name.
Those are some pretty colors.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Hello, Merry Christmas,
friends. Hi, Merry Christmas. Don't you love having so many children participating in the
parade? Absolutely. That's what it's about.
Yeah, absolutely. Hey, buddy. Hi, Merry Christmas.
I love, this is the powerhouse team.
Oh, right.
Athletics.
Yes.
Do you have a little routine or something that we could show? I see it in the background.
Oh, my goodness. Look at this.
Oh, wow.
Woo! All right. Look at this, Devin.
Oh, wow.
Wow, that is awesome.
That is some talent from Powerhouse Athletics, towed by Big Toes. I see some more lights, Tammy.
I love all the lights.
Let's see who we have next in just a moment.
That is one of my favorite parts.
I believe this is going to be Castro's Auto Detailing.
Yes.
Hello, friends.
And look at that. All shiny.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You know, what do you want to give the gift that you just, you know, that person who has everything? Give them the gift of an auto detailing, right?
That is actually a wonderful gift.
You know, everybody's got a dirty car. Give them a call, 276-618-0467. They're located in Daniels Creek Road in Collinsville.
Truly, that is a fabulous
It's the best
idea.
Gift to get. I wish somebody would give me a gift of that. You know, clean my car.
Because, you know, so many people have, you know, the necessities, what they need, and they don't need another
I don't need
little
socks.
Tchotchke.
I can buy my own socks.
Right.
Clean my car.
Give them a car detail.
Absolutely.
Sounds great.
Merry Christmas, friends.
Oh, it's a Girl Scout. Hi. Oh.
Are you glad cookie season is over? Wait a minute. So you mean I can get cookies now?
January.
January. You know, I love a good Thin Mint.
Oh, my goodness.
Save me a box.
But there are 9 troops in all in Martinsville and Henry County. So if anybody wants to join, let us know.
What is the best thing about being a Girl Scout?
Helping others. Getting them to help others, definitely.
Thank you. That is great.
Thank you for all you do, and Merry Christmas to you and the 9 troops in Martinsville and Henry County.
Yes.
Hi, friends.
Hi. Merry Christmas.
Antique car.
Yes, we have some really cool cars coming our way. You know, that's our area of expertise.
Yeah. Well, you know, sometimes we are the car parade. And Tammy, I just got the word that unfortunately we do have to take a brief commercial break. So again, thank you for tuning in to the 2023 Martinsville County Christmas Parade. We're going to be back in just a few moments, and we're going to dig into some of this delicious Wild Magnolia food. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
The 23 Martinsville and Henry County Christmas Parade is going to be powered by Nelson Trucks.
Richard Sarver, Realtor and Sarver Cleaning Services are proud local sponsors of the 2023 Martinsville-Henry County Christmas Parade. Richard can make your dream home a reality. Looking to buy or sell? Choose a realtor with experience who knows real estate. Sarver Cleaning Services is the largest cleaning service in the area, serving both business and residential clients. You can expect big things coming soon from Richard Sarver, Realtor, and Sarver Cleaning Services, local sponsors of the 2023 Martinsville-Henry County Christmas Parade. They don't say they're the best, their clients do.
Devin Pendleton, and with me today I have
Tammy Pearson. Welcome everyone to the Crown Holdings 2023 Christmas Parade. So excited everyone has joined us.
We're having a wonderful time in Uptown Martinsville. Star News has the end of the parade route, which it starts at the corner of Cleveland and Church. We did a wonderful kickoff, and now we are seeing all of the floats out. And up next, we have Sweet Heaven.
Oh, my goodness.
Merry Christmas, friends.
Hey, guys, Merry Christmas.
They are located in Uptown Martinsville. They offer candy, milkshakes, and much more.
Tammy, and they such a cute store.
Let me tell you, I had a few samples this week from Sweet Heaven. The cake was delicious.
Oh,
if you're looking for something for the holiday season, a cake to take to a holiday party, look no further. Come to Sweet Heaven.
Incredible DJ Joe. All right. He's got some good music going on.
Love that. DJ Joe.
DJ Joe. All righty here. Aqua drill.
Ooh. For all of your well and septic needs, they do geothermal, pump installation repair, environmental drilling. Yes, I'm looking on the side of their truck, but they do so much. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, happy Thanksgiving to you as well, and a very Merry Christmas from our friends at Aqua Drill.
Up, and here's another Aqua Drill. Hi, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
336-767-0747.
I see Elsa, Princess Anna, and Olaf on the back of the truck at Aqua Drill.
It is starting to get a little chilly.
It's getting very chilly.
This is what Christmas should feel like. Howe's Affordable Towing.
Merry Christmas, friends.
358-0909 for your towing services. All righty.
Tiny Miss Franklin County, Cora Hammock, and preteen Miss Henry County Fair. Is it Anastasin?
Aniston.
I don't know what I thought. I upgraded you the name somehow. I don't know. Hammock, can I come talk to you, pretty princess? Tell us, how excited were you when you got your crown?
I was pretty excited because I haven't done a pageant in like 8 years, and that was my first one in 8 years. I was like excited. I was about to cry, but I didn't want to. And yeah, I was really excited.
Thank you, Miss Aniston. You just want to say your name? Will you tell your name?
I go with Henry. And
Merry Christmas to you.
Oh.
Once again, our preteen Miss Henry County Fair and our tiny Miss Franklin County.
Congratulations and Merry Christmas. We have another wonderful queen coming our way.
Hello, queen. Can we get a fancy wave as you're coming down the lane? Miss Catherine Ophelia Shepherd, teen Miss Woolwine. Tell us, oh, I love that your dress takes up the entire back of the car. What does it mean to you to receive the title of teen Miss Woolwine?
It means a lot to me because I go to that school and I've been there ever since pre-K, so.
Anything that you love about Christmas?
I love hanging out with my family during the days, and I get to see my grandma who lives up in the mountains.
Love that so much. Thank you so much. Give another wave to Miss Catherine Ophelia Shepherd, teen Miss Woolwine.
Congratulations. And now we have another wonderful tiny Miss Lasting Beauty.
Oh, my
darling
goodness.
Miss Southern Belle, Virginia.
Miss Southern
Emery
Belle,
Scott.
Virginia. You're so pretty. You look like a snow queen. I love it. What's your favorite thing about Christmas?
I like Santa.
You know, I hear Santa is here tonight. I haven't seen him yet. He's at the very end of the parade.
I saw him. Yeah.
Now, have you been really good this year?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Now, tell everyone your name and your title.
My name is Emmy Scott, and I do pageants.
Lasting Beauty.
Lasting Beauty.
Tiny Miss Virginia.
Tiny Miss Virginia.
And
Darling.
And Darling.
Miss Southern Belle, Virginia.
Miss Southern Belle, Virginia.
Love that. Well, congratulations.
Congratulations and Merry Christmas.
Miss Emery Scott.
All righty. Who do we have next?
Up next, we should have DeCapo, Virginia, changing music education through a model built entirely on inclusionary musical experience.
Okay.
I hope they're going to sing for us in just a moment.
All righty. Let's go up here a little bit. We'd love to have you guys sing for us.
From DeKalb, Virginia.
Merry Christmas, friends.
Merry Christmas. This is wonderful.
Absolutely. Our friends at DeKalb, Virginia.
It's going to feel real good. Going to make a difference. Going to make it right.
Listen to them all night.
Oh, me too.
Our friends at DeCapo, Virginia.
Yes, they are absolutely fabulous.
Christmas from our friends at DeCapo, Virginia.
Yes,
I love their tagline this year, Be the Light.
Be the Light. They are truly the light, and they are representing our theme so well. All right.
Who do we have next?
Hi.
But Angie Anchetta and Don Brown of Piedmont Realty, your hometown real estate
All
expert
right.
located in Martinsville.
All right. Say that again.
I said, ask Angie and dial Dawn for your real estate needs.
All right. And tell me, what's your favorite part about Christmas?
Family.
Family. We're hearing that so much. And do you believe Martinsville and Henry County represents that well?
I do. I certainly do. Yes.
All right. Well, we thank you so much and Merry Christmas. All right. Oh, we have the Ducks,
the Fieldale Ducks
cheer squad. Oh, we got a little cheer going. Woo! Merry Christmas! Love that.
Absolutely.
Know, being a cheerleader, I'm all into that.
So you cheered when you were a Basset?
I did.
I love that. I was the mascot.
Huh?
We've had that conversation, but
yeah,
I was the mascot. You know, there's some new folks tuning
Hi,
in.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
This is Wellspring Fellowship, located on DuPont Road in Martinsville. Senior Pastor John Hess.
And it looks
Heiss.
Like they will be doing
John
Just
Heiss.
One Angel, a Christmas story. Friday, December 15th, and Saturday, December 6th.
Their proceeds go to the warming shelter.
There we go. That is fabulous. Thank you so
Love
much.
Love that.
Hi. Hi. Merry Christmas.
Hello, friends. Speedway yes. Service Center.
Yes. And Joey Arrington and that whole family, they're back in town. We appreciate them
now,
so
Tammy,
much.
I don't know if you knew this fun fact, but Joey Arrington is the son of NASCAR driver Buddy Arrington.
Buddy Arrington.
From back in the day.
That is
Buddy
fabulous.
Arrington.
NASCAR means so much to our community and those families and the Campbell family. Hi. Merry Christmas.
Another antique car.
Yeah. That's cool. That's cool.
Woo! It's so loud.
Yes, it is.
For no reason and all the reasons. Tidy Services.
Hello. Merry Christmas, you guys.
You know, in a post-pandemic world, we're so excited for those sanitation service companies, aren't we? Right?
Absolutely.
Glad I could keep you laughing tonight, Tammy.
Exactly. So, you know, I've been talking a lot about Martinsville and Henry County, and we had an interim city manager, mm-hmm. lived all over the country. He was in the military, and he said, and he was very sincere, this place is the most friendly.
Yeah.
Everyone talked to me. Everyone said hello to me and immediately made me feel welcome. And that just meant the world to us. And
I love
that's
that.
What Martinsville and Henry County is about. West Imports Recycling Center. Hello, guys. Merry Christmas. Oh, look at the mower store.
The
this
mower
is so
store.
Cool. Hey, guys. Woo.
I want a ride.
He
Can
wants
I get a ride?
Ride? He wants a ride.
Oh, you can't let me ride. It's fine. I love the mower store.
Okay, so they are located, if you don't know, they're located behind Sport Lanes in Collinsville, Virginia. They have a lot of outdoor power equipment, including mowers, of course.
Yeah.
They're a wonderful neighbor to have for Sport Lanes, I must admit.
Well, All Merry right. Christmas, friends.
Hi, Space Ghost.
From
Hi,
Space
Merry
Ghost.
Christmas. All right, look at these old tractors. Here we go. Now, again, that's more my speed, probably.
Yeah. You remember that song, She Thinks My Tractor's Sexy?
Say,
yeah.
Uh-huh.
J. Peyton Moore, DDS, Cosmetic and Implant Dentistry.
Look at his tooth.
The located tooth. In Martinsville, Virginia.
All right, we got another old tractor here. Hi, Merry Christmas. Southwest Virginia Antique Farm Days.
Friday, Saturday, and Sunday of Father's Day weekend.
Oh, that's cool.
I love that.
In Rocky Mount, Virginia. At the Franklin County Recreation Park. Hi, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
That kind of looks like Santa Jr. in a way.
It's like a good cousin of Santa, maybe.
All right, who do we have here? We have Harrison Hawley.
Now, they service all of your residential dumpsters.
Hi, thank you so much.
Merry Christmas, friends.
Merry Christmas.
I love seeing sweet babies in a parade.
I know, me too. Well, while we're going slow, tell me, what do you want from Santa?
A bike, a new one.
Oh, my goodness, that's so cool. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Alrighty, Merry Christmas, everyone.
Now, up next, Tammy, we have the MHC hometown hero, Renee Harrison's, Harrison, a.k.a. the track star, Skinny Remy.
All right, let's pull up here and let's talk to you for a moment. Come with me,
yes, Rennie Harrison, Skinny Rennie.
Here in the middle. Thank you. All right.
Now, Skinny Rennie, how'd you get that nickname?
Yeah, let's talk to you. How did you get the nickname?
Well, I took up ROTC when I was in school, and my ROTC teacher gave me the name Skinny Rennie. And then when I became a track star, I just added it on to it.
Well, I'm on the city council, and we did recognize you not that long ago. Congratulations on everything that you're doing. Tell me what your current plans are.
Olympics, we're aiming for the Olympics next year. I head back on the road in January to kick off my 2024 season, the Road to Paris 2024 tour. We're aiming for an Olympic gold medal for the city of Martinsville.
Can you imagine that? He's preparing for the Olympics.
That is amazing.
That is awesome.
He is a highly successful.
I love Martinsville Henry County so much. I love the support and everything that they do, that y'all do for me. It's unbelievable. It is.
Thank you, and we love you too, and Merry Christmas.
Yes, ma'am. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Tammy, a highly successful independent track runner, 2021 Magna Vista graduate.
All right. Love that. Can you imagine a hometown hero like that bringing home
amazing.
An Olympic medal?
Absolutely amazing.
All right, we got the Magna Vista JROTC battalion. All right, now we have Magna Vista High School Marching Band.
Under the direction of Kevin Lewis, rounding out our bands for our region in the parade, Magna Vista High School, go Warriors.
Put in so many hours.
I
so
tell you,
many.
And now, when most students get the summers off, these students have summer band camps that take up whole intensive weeks throughout their summer. So, you know, they are dedicated. Not only are they, is that part of their school schedule and then their after school schedule, but you have to maintain good grades.
Yes.
You know, all of that. So, big kudos to all the bands in our local community. Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas,
friends.
All right, we got Cub Scout Pack 166.
Merry Christmas. So glad to have our Cub Scouts back this year.
Yes. How many of you are you going to become Eagle Scouts one day? Yeah. Awesome.
Hello. Hey, Joe, can I get in that blanket? So cold. Oh, is that a Corvette, maybe? I know nothing about cars, so.
I don't either, but I think so.
Ooh, it's Finney's. That's a nice car.
Oh, very nice car. Merry Christmas.
Now, they say they have the best prices in town, so if you're interested, give a call to 276-638-3463. This is a big bus coming down Church Street.
Merry Christmas.
Connect Health and Wellness.
All right, we got Tammy's Grill coming our way.
Have you had Tammy's Grill yet?
I have, and it is so good.
So delicious. Those wings are so delicious.
They are so good. And, you know, we talk about small businesses here in Martinsville and Henry County. They're a great small business. And honestly, they support ours, and we support theirs.
Hey, truly
guys,
a taste of it. Do
awesome.
You have samples?
Thank you.
No samples
today. We want a sample.
Next year, you better throw a wing
Merry
at me.
Merry Christmas.
Visit them as well as their new restaurant that they have that just opened a few months ago.
Yes, in Collinsville. All right. Knights of Columbus.
So Tammy's going to be moving our group. I wasn't sure, Tammy, if you were joining or moving.
You would not want me to join me. All right, right here. Now do your thing. All right.
All right, here we go.
Merry Christmas.
That was fabulous.
That was amazing. Now, he's got to be cold.
Yes. I'm starting to get quite chilly. He doesn't seem like it, though.
No. It's definitely cooling down here in Martinsville. I hope we get some snow this year.
All right. We got Country Boys Tires and More. Merry Christmas.
Good old Country Boys.
Take what you got to get what you want.
Ooh.
I like that.
Tootie Ball said that.
I know.
I
Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Country boys, tires. Hey, Merry Christmas.
Another antique car.
Yes.
Hi, friends. What is it?
That'll be Mitch's Tires and More. 21912 AL Philpott Highway, Spencer, Virginia.
Give them a call this holiday season if you're looking to get a gift for somebody that has everything.
Ooh, Merry Christmas.
Tires. Hey, tires is another good gift. Detailing, yes. And tires.
Kevin's Auto and Collision.
Hi, friends.
732-0082. Merry Christmas. 24/7 towing again. All right, we got some more Kevins here. Hi, Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas, friends.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Alrighty. Hi, guys. Merry Christmas. Look at this beautiful float. Oh my gosh, it is so pretty. Country edge design, concrete footers, foundations, driveways, sidewalks.
Stamped concrete. They do it all over there.
They sure do. What a beautiful float, though. That is lovely.
Yeah, I love a good inflatable.
Yeah.
Well, Sammy, it's that time of year where we're coming down to the end of the parade because I see Santa on the horizon.
Oh, my goodness.
You know,
yay.
This year we couldn't thank again enough our sponsors, Crown Holdings. They
absolutely
are hiring. I want to mention that one more time. Forklift operators starting at $50,000+. So if have a new job for Christmas, if you are a forklift operator, have that experience, then give Crown Holdings a call.
Absolutely.
And Santa is sponsored by this year.
They are sponsored by Crown Holdings.
Once again, our title sponsor of the parade.
Yes, and we really do appreciate all they do for our community. And really, the jobs that they've brought here have been absolutely fabulous.
Absolutely fabulous. And I see Santa as well as Mrs. Claus.
Oh, we have both Santa and Mrs. Claus. What do you want for Christmas this year, Devin?
World peace. I'm like one of those toddlers and tiaras gals that were here earlier. They're so cute. I want everyone in my life that's close to me to be happy, to be healthy. Let's try to see each other more. Let's try to love on each other more. Let's keep the positives positive. And just, you know, enjoy our community.
Absolutely. Look at this.
Santa!
Hi, Santa!
What do you want, Tammy?
You know, pretty much basically the same thing, Devin.
To be on city council again, to get reelected.
Don't know about that. But I do love this community.
I love that.
Oh, here we go.
I want to come say hello to Santa. You get Santa, I'll get Mrs. Claus.
Okay. Hi, Santa. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
So do you think all the little girls and boys in Martinsville and Henry County are the nice list or the naughty list?
It might be a toss-up, but we shall see in about another month.
Whoa, does everyone hear that? So, oh, yeah, always. Have you been good this year?
So I have a quick question. You know, I know you both are so busy over the holidays. Mrs. Claus, what is your biggest pet peeve about Santa?
His cold feet after Christmas Eve, you know, when he comes home, it's terrible.
I bet. Well, thank you so much for joining us, kicking off the holiday season. Is there anything that you both wish for Christmas?
Peace on earth and love to everyone.
Love that so much. Let's give Santa and Mrs. Claus a big round of applause as this concludes
the
2023 Martinsville Henry County Christmas Parade.
Thank you so much, Santa and Mrs. Claus. See you soon, right? Again, Crown Holdings, thank you so much for sponsoring our Christmas parade.
Mrs. Claus is a new addition to the parade this year.
I noticed.
She
we
is.
Have not had her.
Well, you know we had to bring her along, right, Charles?
You know it. One of the things I really want to say Devin, you've watched these parades. Wasn't this the biggest and the best?
This was the biggest and best parade since I've been doing this in 2015, 2016.
Come over here.
But, you know, it would not be possible without the behind the scenes. Come on into the frame. Miss Jessica Benfield, tell us, what has it been like this year putting together the 2023 Christmas parade?
It's been fun. We've had a lot of new entries, and it's just been great with the response that we've had.
And she never lost her cool.
You didn't lose your cool.
That's,
I'm proud of her.
She didn't
when he walked out of the room,
how proud
you didn't
I
go,
am of her. This is
not
difficult.
Not,
and you know, Charles, all your team, they've done a great job here today, as have you. And thank you so much for putting together this wonderful Christmas parade this year.
I'm super proud of Jessica, though. She really came
Jessica,
through this
she
year.
Is a trooper.
She's getting better and better at this.
Other names include Jonathan, Chase, John, Charles Wells, Charles Rourke, I mean, truly, Sean Mullins, Daryl Finney, all these folks, you know, it takes so much effort behind the scenes.
Chase
DePere,
yes,
we
Chase.
Love Chase. Thank you to our producer. This is gorgeous. I can't even get over it, how great that this looks. I'm so proud of you, Charles. So come in the middle. This is our end of year tradition. So tell us, well, you know, we didn't expect too much, you know what I mean? But please tell us, what is your Christmas wish for our community? You do so much for it. Oftentimes, you're the unsung hero. You get a lot of crap over the years. Can I say that on camera? Crap over the years. But truly, being one of your friends and someone in the community, you truly do a lot for. So what's your Christmas wish for our community?
Well, didn't you see our community? I mean, just now, we saw it all. The last group with the drums and all that kind of stuff. Doesn't this look like a growing, vibrant community?
Oh, absolutely.
That's what I think.
Yeah.
We got the theater getting better and better. New theater coming.
And tell us, will the parade be the same time, same place next year?
You know it. We'll get a lot of complaints about it, but we'll keep doing it.
I mean, everybody always complains, but the parade is the same time every year. But we kick off the parade, and tomorrow is the...
Regional parade.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
First parade.
Absolutely.
I think it is awesome. I think it works out for us every year. And as we've seen this year, it keeps growing. I mean, 120 participants. And we really thank them all. And I want to encourage everyone again, please support these local businesses. Use these nonprofits. I mean, they were here this evening to not only support Martinsville and Henry County and our parade, but to share with you what they have going on. So please support them.
Kathy Lawson said it's one of the best.
My goodness. Christmas Queen. Did you see her crowning?
Yes.
Kathy Lawson, Christmas Queen.
Said it's one of our best. You know it has to
be. You know, and that's a high praise coming from Kathy Lawson.
Yes, absolutely.
Be sure to support Small Business Saturday, especially Uptown Martinsville next weekend.
Yes.
Charles, how did Tammy and I do this year?
Excellent, excellent, excellent. And I think you stayed happy the whole time, so you did good.
He's always happy. I love it. And we do kind of want to start a tradition he and I have talked about. You know, there's always negativity, right? Negative Nellies walking around, and we have Facebook pages dedicated to complaining and all that. I want to hear what is good and great and positive about Martinsville and Henry County.
We saw it tonight.
Devin, what are your thoughts?
My thoughts are, and I had actually commented, I don't know if either of you saw it, on a Facebook post, and it was just about bringing together the positivities, because tonight we had nonprofits, businesses, law enforcement, so many folks that come out, and as I kind of jokingly said, but I truly believe this, it's like a Martinsville reunion, but with Christmas decor, because I get to see folks and faces, and the kids are growing up, and to think about someone like Teresa, who's participated in 60 some odd parades over the, or maybe I'm aging her too much.
53. This is her 53rd year.
389 parades that Teresa has done.
Oh, she said it was the biggest and best as well. That
you
is
know,
awesome.
So it's just, it's wonderful to see that. So let's accentuate the positives. Let's eliminate the negatives.
Absolutely.
My crown.
Oh, yes. I love
for
it.
For crown holding.
I know.
I'll come to the camera. Hold on.
He's got to get
in,
a close-up of
I'm
this.
I'm coming in. Oh, it's too blurry. Oh, you can't see it.
That's a little too close, but that's okay.
But a little crown for crown holdings. Thank you again for being our sponsor.
Get a little close and get away with it.
Exactly. But, you know, I can...
On that note, good night. Tip your waitress, spay and neuter your pets. Merry Christmas.
We love you guys. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And we can't wait till next year.
Next year, same time, same place.
Thank you, Jessica. You did a great job.
Bye.
Bye.
watching local Channel 23, Martinsville's number one TV station.